So turn off in-front camera input in Google Translate in Android phone. Open Google Translate first. Tap Translate to open. And then tap your account icon. Select settings. And then select data usage. And then on improve camera input, tap switch until Bluetooth turn on. After switch until Bluetooth turn off. Let Google retain image from for use in product improvement. Tap switch until Bluetooth turn on. Or tap switch until Bluetooth turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.